So I use a little sander and a jigsaw to cut this little circle. I didn't have anything big enough to encompass the radius of this, so I kind of rough draft something. I try to get it as even as possible. Not perfect, but it should create enough pressure all around to seal most of it. See, even here, the biggest gap is still grabbing a lot of the inner lip, so it should be more than enough. I'm probably gonna put like a 20 pound or 30 pound dumbbell on here, and it'll glue, leave it on there for 2 or 3 hours.